Hello, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for clicking on this video to watch. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I'm going to leave a link to where you can subscribe here. And yeah, today's video is inspired on Chinese New Year, and I'm going to be using two of the main colors used during the Chinese New Year, which are yellow and red. Yellow sometimes is replaced by gold. If you are celebrating or you are not celebrating Chinese New Year, I really hope you enjoy watching me transform this face. If you are not aware, this year is the year of the monkey. As a fun fact, the red color symbolizes good fortune and joy, and the yellow color symbolizes neutrality and good luck. And yeah, let's get started with the video.
Thank you.